A Davenport man was sentenced to 27 years in federal prison for conspiracy and distribution of methamphetamine and cocaine. According to a release, an investigation revealed that 35-year-old Art Thomas sold meth and cocaine. The investigation began in December of 2020 when a concerned citizen reported that many individuals came and went from Thomas's residence and provided law enforcement with security footage. After completing his prison term, Thomas will be required to serve 5 years of supervision.